What's up, people? So welcome back to Half Deaf Views.
We've got a request to react to AURORA Murder Song, requested by one of my loyal Instagram followers, so thank you. Yeah. Anything else you want to say?
No, that's all.
Okay, 3, 2, 1.
Go.
Go. It's a butterfly.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 5, 4, 3.
Is that a moth? That's a moth, isn't it?
What actually?
This is black and white.
He holds.
That's another one.
The gun.
It's another one.
Against my head. I close my eyes and bang, I am dead. I know he knows that he's killing me for mercy. And here I go.
That's some tame moths, man. Oh, oh, I'd not be all over my face by now.
Where are they butterflies?
No, I don't know. And here I go. She's like, look, look.
And he holds my body in his arms. He didn't mean to do no harm. And he holds me tight.
He shot you in the head.
He did it all to spend me from the awful things in life that comes, and he cries.
It's much as like,
I know he know,
like contemporary dance, but in a singing.
Yeah. Me for mercy, and here I go. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, 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 and here I go. Oh, 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 oh. He holds my body in his arms. He didn't mean to do no harm, and he holds me. He did it all to spare me from the awful things in life that comes and cries and cries.
This would be such like a cheap simple video, eh?
Yeah.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. The gun is gone, and so am I. And here I go.
Whoa.
What are you, eh?
Yeah, I mean, I like the story.
It was like, I wonder what it's,
It was like...
about.
Well, someone shot her in the head.
Yeah, but like... okay. Theoretically.
What was it like a...
I reckon it's like a term for words.
A metaphor.
Like betrayal, yeah. Betrayal or something that got her down and... like, not down, but like, I don't know how to explain it. It's so hard to explain
depressed
feelings in a song, like...
Whoa, this is old as. It's 2015.
Wow. 22 million views.
Whoa.
You know, I feel like...
never heard it before.
But I feel like I kind of remember the 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 part.
I can clearly say I've never heard that song before. No, I like the story, but I kind of want more to the story.
Maybe she does, like, chapters, you know, like, each
song
is kind
of, like...
Oh, yeah,
maybe the next one's the next, yeah.
Because she's quite theatrical.
Theatrical.
I can just not speak today. Theatrical. She's quite theatrical, and I feel like...
Theatrical.
So I reckon she would definitely... She's very big into the storytelling, so I reckon she would...
But if it's not like that, then I kind of wanted more of the story.
Yeah.
Because I was like, is it her dad killed her?
Yeah, what's something? Something that, like...
Because it's someone who didn't want to kill her. But he did but it maybe, because he's crazy.
But maybe she's speaking in reference to somebody else. Somebody that is dead.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah, well, then it's still the same thing. Someone that didn't want to kill that person.
Yeah.
Obviously, I know she's not dead.
You're like, shot in the head, and I was like, she's alive.
But yeah, it's, hold on, let me look at the comments.
Oh, look, there's another aura. Wow.
There's heaps of aura.
She's way different.
So apparently most people come here from The Flash. Who's H.G. Wells? Is he on The Flash? Is he a character? Look.
Did they have a Flash movie, or is it just a TV series?
No, the TV series.
I could imagine it being on there, though, like a sad part, like dark and rainy, and like someone died.
Who the hell is H.G. Wells, bro? I think he is off the Flash, but... Harrison Wells. Did he die? I haven't seen him. Yeah. He must have died in the show, and this they must have played this song.
While he everyone's died. Here because of that.
Yeah. And then also Cobra Kai.
I feel like I know that name.
You should. It's a very famous name. I'll just tell you what Cobra Kai is. Cobra Kai is the bad group from Karate Kid.
Oh,
the bad
dojo. I
don't
actually think I've seen Karate Kid.
You never watched Karate Kid?
I don't think so. And because then that Jaden Smith one came out and I was like, nah, I don't want to watch it. And anyone said that was good, but I still don't want to watch it. So, I don't know. It's yet to be watched.
The Jaden one was okay.
Cobra Kai, talk to me.
Cobra Kai is the one, the series that they brought out on YouTube. Red or whatever the hell the subscription based thing is.
I hear all that step up dance thing when it first started.
Yeah, yeah.
Look, I got Tati why I did it, and then James Charles, No More Lies. Yeah. Bam!
Bro,
more
look
tea.
How much money they're getting off these. I mean, 19 mil, 12 mil.
And then you got the sexual assault hotline, and the suicide hotline under that.
Well, how about Lil Nas X on Town Road?
Yeah. So that video is actually will be before this one, so go check it out if you haven't already.
Yeah,
that's Old Town Road.
Dope video, dope song.
Yeah, and we're pretty dope too, so go watch that.
Alright, well that's it for me. That song was cool, but I want the rest of the story.
Yeah,
who
well,
was the
you,
guy? Why did he kill her?
If you know the...
Well, he killed her to stop her experiencing life. To me, it sounds like whoever killed the character...
Well, it's a murder song, so...
Well, whoever killed the character is like a dad. What's up there? Who went mental? Yeah, a dad who cracked it and killed his family and killed himself.
Well,
so some
good.
Shit like that.
If you know what the story behind that song is, let us know, drop it down below, and...
Let us know, drop it down below.
Anyway, thank you for watching, guys. Don't forget to check out our social media accounts. I'll put that down below as well. That's the Instagram account and our Facebook account.
Like, comment, and subscribe for more amazing content.
Okay, thanks for watching. I will see you next time. Bye.